Do you really need the hassle of flitting from one credit card deal to another? Having to switch every time the 0% introductory offer expires? The Capital One No Hassle Platinum Card doesn't have an introductory offer, but simply a very low rate that stays low. 6.9% APR on balance transfers and purchases. A low rate that stays low.
What's in your wallet?